We have returned to the diving pool for the final day of diving at the 30th Summer University Games in Napoli, Italy. Next up is the final of the men's 10-meter platform competition. Belizas included, missed his first round dive, currently in sixth after qualifying in first. Inward 3.5 somersaults tuck. Yeah, it's good. Well, this is the point where he started to make a comeback in the semi-finals. Everything went together. He feels comfortable here, locks out, goes down. And I remember in the semi-finals at this point, he was in 10th, and then he got 70s or more on every dive. And this time he's gone 81.6. GOSSELIN-PARADIS in fifth. And with Yi missing, chance of going into fourth. Yeah, it was vertical. I just don't like the head thrown back in the entry. This is good, looking twice. Third time spot, here the head's thrown back, which puts his arms out of line for the entry. Marder, still with a chance of a medal, currently in sixth place. Japan, as we said earlier, without a medal so far in the competition. Yeah! Oh, it's a good one. And that keeps Japan's options open for a medal. What a start there. Double at board level, triple at 7.5 meters. And where did the splash go? Well, it's down there somewhere on the bottom of the pool. It's the best entry yet, and we've seen some good entries. 78 on just that 3.1 degree of difficulty. Great score. Vnukov of Russia. Not too bad. Good last dive. Sixth place at the moment. One dive on 76, another on the high 60s. Back arm stand. Triple somersault tuck. Yeah, he's a strong diver. Beautiful back triple. And it's come just at the right time. He was in sight of that bronze medal. He's in sixth place at the moment. Fine kick out, comfortable, maybe a little close to the platform there, but dangerously. Floats around from 5 meters, good dives. Huang of China, currently in fifth. Big dive, 3.7, the forward 4.5 somersaults. Score that can go 111 points, and he's something like 30 points back at the moment. If he hits this dive and hits it as good as he can do, he could be in first. Wow, he's done a good job with it. It's not going to get the maximum scores, but he somehow found the entry. Spinning fast here, don't like the flat feet, do like the way he comes out. Yeah, the flat feet don't do it for me, even though it's a 4.5 somersault. But he gets the vertical entry, 72 points. Well, the judges really are starting to look at the form. He would have expected 80s on that with that entry. Well, at the moment, the hero of the competition is Beliza of Mexico. He's had two dives in the 80s, and he's looking strong. With just two dives to go, he's in the lead. Mistake there, didn't quite pull the dive around. It was good at the start, very fast spin, nice tuck, toes pointed, but then just a little short on that kick out. Now he has a lead. It's, what does he get? Is he going to be in the 70s or 60s? Oh, it's only 60s there. Let's see that score. Oh, 61. Well, he's still in the lead, but with a reduced score. So currently, Vnukov has gone from sixth to third place with just this one last dive to go up for a medal. Oh, he's left it short. And everyone is so close around him. Russia already with five medals. And Vnukov looking for the six, but he may have left it short, as he did with his dive there. 62 on a 3.96. So not breaking 400, and I predicted you'd have to go 400 to get a medal. So Goslin with a chance from second to fourth after that 51-pointer in round five. He could go ahead of Vnukov here. Yes, very good. Well, we're going to have to look at that score, the final score. So Russia currently on 3.96. And Goslin with a final good dive, back 2.5, 1.5 twists, 3.99. So he goes ahead of Vnukov of Russia. Three divers to go. Yamada of Japan. Final dive, currently in fifth. Back 1.5 somersaults, 3.5 twists. He's a slow somersault, so he doesn't go over on the end. Well, he lost his feet going around and the twist. But a nice entry for him. Yeah, head position is good, but the feet come apart, coming around on the triple. Good at this point. Feet apart here, back together again, then lining up. Ayo, ayo, excuse me. Sorry about that, we had somebody in the way. Bank of China, currently in second, 27 points behind. Back 2.5, 1.5 twists. Lovely dive to finish for Wang of China, who already has two medals, a gold in the men's synchro platform. In the mixed competition, he picked up a silver. Here, he's trying to gain as many points as possible to get close to Beliza of Mexico. It's a brilliant final dive, eights from the judges, 76, gives him 417 points. So that is the score that Beliza has to beat. And at the moment, he's looking good. He's got 367 points. So just 50 points on this dive. And he will pick up his second gold medal. And it would be the eighth medal for Mexico. Final dive for gold. Back 2.5, 1.5 twists. Oh, and it's good as well. I thought it was a little close to the end of the ball, but that's the last time I'm going to mention it. It has been a brilliant competition for the Mexican. And he nails the entry. A little close there with the elbow on the twist. And we can hear the eights from the judges. Some of the crowd are up on their feet. Certainly the Mexicans are. 4-5-3. And Mexico take their fourth gold medal of the competition. And Beliza takes his second gold medal for Mexico. And there it is, it's confirmed. Medals, gold medal for Mexico. It's a total of 8 for them, their fourth gold with Beliza. China Huang comes from behind to take second at silver medal for China, and that takes their total to 12. And Canada, what a great comeback for them. Their second medal with Gosselin